pleasant hearing this.
Shells from the German ships rained down on the British. Bismarck launched salvo after salvo at HMS Hood.
The rounds from Bismarck and Prince Eugen are coming in across like this, coming in at this sort of angle. Huge splashes.
Then Bismarck scored a direct hit. This footage shows what happened next. The mighty Hood simply exploded.
The fatal round comes in. Huge shudder. Everyone on the bridge knocked to the floor.
Ted Briggs was on the bridge.
The Admiral was up on the compass platform. And he was sitting in the captain's chair. The captain was standing just behind. People started to get out towards the starboard door of the compass platform. As I got there, Commander Warren, the navigating officer, stood to one side and a polite little gesture, just like that. And that sticks out.
An explosion of this size should have been impossible. Hood sank in less than 3 minutes, killing 1,415 men on board. Only Ted Briggs and two other men escaped. How had the mighty ship proved so vulnerable?